But when these storms come through, whether it's a hurricane or a tornado, it's major damage to that area. A lot of trees are down, a lot of utility structure damage.
This is probably one of the biggest projects we've done. It is by far the most green tree waste that we've done. Without the support of Vermeer RDO, we would have a very difficult time performing this.